dawn. Packs of lunch and a thermos full of coffee. It's another day in the dusty haze. Those burning rays are wearing down his body. If diesel's worth the price of gold, it's the cheapest grain he's ever sold. But he's still holding on. He just takes the tractor another round and pulls a plow across the ground and sends up another prayer. He says, Lord, I never complain. Stayed strong and carried on, just like his dad and granddad did before him. On his knees every night he prays, please let my crops and children grow, 'cause that's all he's ever known. He just takes the tractor another round and pulls a plow across the ground and sends up another. Tractor and